Pay attention to this important message. Did you get any of that? Well, this is how it feels to be me. I have ADHD, which is short for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder. It's a fancy name for people who find it hard to concentrate, remember things, and organise themselves. But you tend to be really curious, creative, and enthusiastic. Imagine your thoughts are planets and your brain is a spaceship. Most people can navigate it easily. They go where they want, when they want, always at the right speed. For example, slowing down to pay attention in class. My ship often feels out of control. Like when my teacher is explaining something and a word reminds me of something else, which makes me think of another thing. My brain keeps connecting ideas at top speed till I'm miles away from where I'm supposed to be. My speedy brain can be frustrating because it doesn't always let me think things through before I do them. Then I feel silly and embarrassed. But ADHD can be an advantage for solving problems. If my brain rocket is pointing in the right direction, I can find solutions faster than other people, and I often think of ideas that nobody else has thought of. I need to move so I can think. Fidgeting, rocking my chair, biting my nails, doodling, even talking. The problem is, adults think I'm choosing not to pay attention, when actually movement is my brain's way of helping me so I don't get distracted. Being so energetic can be an advantage too. I love doing practical jobs and I can be very helpful. I'm endlessly curious and keen to try new activities. My teammates see me as brave, but the truth is that my speedy brain doesn't give me time to think about the risks. When I'm doing things I find interesting, my brain works better. Unfortunately, that's not always the case at school. I often get told off when I'm fidgety or when I've forgotten something. It feels like I can never do anything right, which makes me sad and sometimes angry. I'm usually good at making friends because I'm fun to be around, but sometimes children find me annoying when I don't know when to stop and do silly things without thinking. I feel upset when they don't invite me to things. Maybe their parents are worried because they don't understand ADHD. My doctor gave me medication to help my brain organise my thoughts. Medicine doesn't always work for ADHD people, but luckily it worked for me. The doctor also spoke to my parents, who spoke to my teachers, who spoke to my classmates. And now everyone around me understands about my speedy ADHD brain. They help me point my energy in the right direction, they're more patient with me, and we write down instructions so I don't forget things. They encourage me to take movement breaks, and help me make lists and charts so I can organise myself better. 1 in 20 people have ADHD, so you probably already know someone like me. Go and find that person and ask them all about their amazing brain.